Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Vicky, and if you're seeing me for the very first time, hi. Please consider to hit on that red subscribe button. In fact, let me just dish this intro and just go straight to the point, because I know you guys have missed me, and yeah, I have missed you guys. I've been away for some time now, like 2 weeks. I have not uploaded a physical video. Like, you guys should just ignore this. The story of this will come soon on this channel too for you guys to see. For those of you who have always been asking me, why you tying your head, why you tying your head, I will give you the reason why I have been tying your head. This is why I've been tying my hair, but I will tell you guys everything soon. So guys, before we just get right into this video, what has been going on with this BB Naija housemate? Because the whole NSAS brouhaha has just made them go solo, but our eyes are still on them, like I told you. So without just rambling too much, let me just give you guys the gist. Anyway guys, before we just start any gist, let's just wish Dorothy a happy 25th birthday. Today is Dorothy's birthday, and yeah, our tata, or our OTTTT, is that what you guys call her? Yeah, she's celebrating her 25th birthday today on the 3rd of November 2020. She is 25 years old, and guess what? Her fans, they came through for her. So if you're not among those fans that didn't come through for Dorothy, you girls should stop dragging. You guys should stop dragging anything that has to do with Dorothy, that you are a fan, because you are not among the people that bought Dorothy 25 pairs of shoes to celebrate her 25th birthday.
I don't understand what's going on here.
Guys, we did 25 shoes for 25 baby girls.
Is it lie?
Yes, you deserve it.
25 shoes.
Yeah, 25 shoes.
Are you guys? Oh my god. I'm gonna cry. It's so pretty. This one is my favorite. No, no, no. Cindy, I hate you. You didn't tell me. Oh my god. They're all so pretty. Yeah. Thank you guys. Oh my god. Oh. Thank you guys so much. Thank you guys so much.
Oh god. Oh,
thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh. Thank you. You guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, half time. 12, 13, 14, 15. Wait. I stopped at 15. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Oh my god, I feel so special. Okay. With my
So when me I want to celebrate my birthday, how many pairs of shoes do I go buy for me? Because at the end of the day, all of us now, with the, you know, the person where they do, the person that does the things, and the person that brings the tata for to you guys have to celebrate the person. Okay, that's by the way. So that's just it. Today's Dorothy's birthday, and you fans got her 25 pairs of designer's shoes. Okay, and then there's rumor going on in town. Even though we are appearing late in this gist, that's because of the whole drama that has been happening in my life. There is rumor going on in town that our one and only Kidrika ship has just sank. Well, me, I'm not a bearer of bad news, so I cannot tell you guys that yes, it happened or no, it did not happen. But rumor has it that they have unfollowed each other on the gram, and I'm like, what's going on, guys? Are you guys not the Kidrika anymore? Kidwire, what's up with you and Erica? And Erica, what's up with Kidwire? Why are you guys, why are they doing this kind of thing? What I want to do, like, on they try breakup or waiting? I don't understand, because at the end of the day, we will not allow you, we have to approve the breakup, because now we they inside that relationship together. Me, I be the third person inside there, and I never accept say make una break up. But rumor has it that on a very serious note, that it's like the ship has sunk, Kidwire has unfollowed Erica. Okay, Erica unfollowed Kidwire first, and Kidwire returned the favor and unfollowed him. And my guy in person of Kidwire is just busy going luxury shopping in the abroad. Mm-hmm. And right now, in day on his way to Turkey. You know, just send, not just do as if anything they worry him, even though Erica has been missing a little bit on the gram. So let me just end this bad news here. And then another one went just happened. You guys know this EK and Messi, you know, the couple of Pepe Dem Gang, the last year Big Brother Naija. Okay, yes. Rumor also has it that Messi is married or has married someone else, which is not EK, because she keeps referring to herself as Mrs. H. Is it H or J? My Abebo no come make me understand it, you know. She is keep referring to herself as a Mrs., you guys. And the rumor also said that it's all because of Nengi. Like, Nengi, like Ike hangs out with Nengi few days back or a week back, and then the whole drama started because we felt like, I think Messi has really not been in a good touchy mood with Nengi. So Ike hanged out with Nengi and Messi could not have it, or Messi didn't want to have that, didn't want to take that, and that's where the whole drama started. And we are just trying to see, because she has been tweeting and she has also been putting up some things on her IG page or story about she going to court for marriage, she being Mrs. H, she being Mrs. She's telling us that she's getting married, and that person we are seeing that she has been hiding, snapping the back of the person's head, that head does not look like a case on. So our fingers are crossed, last it will come out, not in the hidden under the sun, no matter how they hide them, we will still find out who the Mr. H be. You get what I try to talk? She don't understand when I try to talk. Anyway, moving on, guys. Why Kidwire and Erica are breaking up? Nengi and Ozo, they are building up. They are just solidifying, or you know, just pampering their relationship, nurturing it, taking it up a step at a time, And they were caught in a boutique doing some shopping together, and as usual, Ozo was following Nengi behind, just as, in fact, that's just his nature. That's his nature. What am I even saying? Aprokono just let me speak English again. You get, that's just his pressing. So he was seen following Nengi in the boutique, and they were shopping together. And you can see that. I don't know that their relationship. I don't just understand, but our eyes are always on them, you guys. Well, another one is our one and only BB Naija Lockdown Season 5 winner, Lekon, is the brand ambassador now, officially the brand ambassador to Oppo Mobile, like Oppo Phone. He's the brand ambassador. He was just unveiled 3 days back as their brand ambassador. Make una get ready, icons. You guys should get ready to buy Oppo phones. Others on an iPhone that they use, and I go try, you know, introduce, you know, Android phone in brand of Oppo to on a mobile life. Make on a try patronize Oppo them, you go get, because I trust icons on any day four hands on any day, you know, on any day sham make things, make brands feel like on a no go support their brands when on a use their favorite person. Anyway, guys, that's the gist I just said. Let me bring to you guys. I don't have much to say. This is just opening, saying hello. I am back to my Amebo business, and we are officially open for the month to do some Aproko and Amebo. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please, if you do, give it a thumbs up. Leave me a comment in the comment section, and please smash the like button and subscribe if you haven't. I love each and every one of you, and I'll most definitely see you guys in my next video.